that ominous sounding Black Moonlight, a wonderful, bizarre song from the strange pre-code film Murder at the Vanities. Some of you may have seen it many years ago. I don't think it is available on film or video, but if they bring it out again, see it again, and you'll see that spectacular number, Black Moonlight, big dance number, Mexican hats, it's just crazy. And there in a marvelous rendition by our very own Wizard of the Wurlitzer, Rick Parks. No kidding, folks, isn't he terrific? Well, what a show we have in store from you. Your pal, Matías Bombal, here to amuse and entertain just ever so briefly, because on these occasions we like to bring you not only a great screen attraction like our star Marion Davies in Show People with cameo appearances by some of your favorite MGM stars like John Gilbert, Charlie Chaplin, and others, who was not working for MGM, but he just sort of showed up on the set when they were filming. You'll see without costume in Show People on the MGM lot, which was filmed conveniently on the MGM lot as they show you the story of movie making in the 20s. It's absolutely delightful on the screen momentarily. This happens to wrap up our season, and of course we're going to have another season. I'll be telling you about that in just a moment. But first, you would like to have perhaps the great stage shows that the Elsinore Theatre gives you, and in the tradition of being the showplace of the Willamette Valley. So let us bring back to the stage of this magnificent theatre one of the most talented pianists in the world. And I mean that most sincerely. From Tacoma, Washington, warmly welcome Mr. Eric Shoemaker. Thank you.
know, the title of that was Caravan. And next I'd like to play for you a great tune from a great big band called Big Band Voodoo Daddy. This is King of Swing.
Thank you.
appreciation. Perhaps we might be able to get him back here again sometime. That wouldn't be too bad. Well, well, what a show indeed as we continue in this merry month of excitement at this, your showplace of the Willamette Valley. That's right, Mr. and Mrs. Audience of the Elsinore Theatre. A great program for you tonight. Before we get into it, I do want to let you know that a couple of shows are coming up. Leo Kottke will be performing on the stage on the 11th of May. And they invite you to bring Mom to the Pops. On the 13th of May, the Salem Pops will be performing here at 2 in the afternoon for just $8. And you know, seniors get a special rate as well, and that will be a wonderful bit of orchestral pops from this very acoustically sound auditorium. The Glenn Miller Orchestra, which is scheduled for the 26th, is sold out. However, do inquire about the waiting list if you would love to hear the one sound that is the Glenn Miller sound, for it is unlike any other band in the land. Don't forget, on the 29th and 30th at noon, and 5:30 at this theater, find out about the inner workings of behind the scenes when you can participate in an absolutely free tour of this, the showplace of the Willamette Valley. That's right, you can see beyond the scenes, onto the stage, and the magnificent Wurlitzer organ, and the history behind these hallowed walls. It's really a quite fascinating story, and enriches your next entertainment opportunity at the Elsinore. The tours that are free on the 29th and 30th at noon and 5:30. On June 6th, the Cavern Steps will be performing here at 7 p.m. Also on June 6th, Rick Parks will go to the Oregon coast to play for Charlie Chaplin's screen masterpiece, The Circus, at the Bijou Theater in Lincoln City. How about a little coastal trip on a Wednesday afternoon at 1 o'clock to hear Rick Parks play for one of the greatest films ever made? So, just a thought for you. Forthcoming. Show people tonight, Marion Davies, William Haynes, the two biggest stars at MGM when this film came out about 28. You'll see the great lover of the screen, John Gilbert, who made pictures opposite Greta Garbo, and many other cameos of famous MGM stars throughout. We think you will enjoy it. Now, one programming note, Rick Parks will be taken, along with the rest of us, because if he doesn't, we have to follow him. An intermission in the middle of the program, and it is not over. Come back and see the exciting conclusion of what happens on the screen when Marion Davies makes you laugh in show business with Showbiz. Thank you, and good night.